Old Panama. Panama City was founded in 1513, the oldest city in all of America on the Pacific side. It is older than many more iconic cities related to Spanish colonialism. It was the most vibrant city on the continent. The Tower of the Cathedral is considered the emblematic monument of Panama. Its functions were as a bell tower and watchtower. After the destructive intervention of the pirate Henry Morgan in Old Panama, Major Juan Pérez Guzmán ordered the evacuation of the city and the burning of the powder deposits, which resulted in a tragic fire that devastated the city.